What is self-healing? I'm going to explain it. Everybody has to do self-healing. See, when I heal somebody, I transfer 60% of my energy in your hand. First day. Second day, I transfer 10%. Third day, I transfer 5%. So 60 plus 10 plus 5, 75% of my energy is in your hand, which you can use it for healing yourself and removing your problem. Self-healing. And how the self-healing will change your thought level. All these things one by one, I will now start explaining. Suppose now you have a thought on the heart. So keep on the hand, on one of your hand, on the heart here, left side. Okay, the other hand on the crown chakra here. And then you imagine, I'm getting better, I'm fine, my diseases are going on. This is called self-suggestion. Follow? So when you go on healing, actually you will feel vibrations in your heart and hand. So keep there 1 or 2 minutes. After 1 or 2 minutes, you interchange your hand. Okay? Like this again, you show here. Again, you keep that to 1 or 2 minutes. So this is the second way. Another, this is the third way. Keep both the hands here. Hold on. So, self-healing you can do 3 ways. One like this, so one like this, and one like this, and third is like this. So 3 ways you can do. Any way you can do. At any hand you can do. There is no hard and fast rule. You have to use the right hand or you have to use the left hand. Follow? I told you affirmation. That I am getting better, I am fine, my diseases are going out. That time actually your brain works. In brain there is an autofix function actually. Just like in laptop or computer. That function will start working actually. And maybe you have to tell only for a week. Afterwards, the moment you keep, this will understand, oh, this is for self-healing. So, no need to tell, but if you tell, it's also okay. But you can tell also this way also, oh God, make me all right, help me, let my diseases all go. This also make you cool down actually. This is also very important so that you are peaceful. Your depression or anything it is there, it goes out actually. So, anytime you can do self-healing. There is no fixed time. Whenever you are free, suppose you are watching TV, you can do the self-healing. And it should not be restricted to time. The free time, you just do the self-healing. Suppose you are sleeping and you lose the sleep at 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock. You just keep the hand on the heart, stomach, and you can do self-healing. And self-healing is again a meditation. That I will talk again actually. So self-healing, there is no time restriction. You go for walk. Somewhere there also you can keep the hand also walk, or you are sitting in the bus or car, you can do that also. Follow? This is very important. See, don't put restriction on self-healing. Whenever you are free, do it actually. And also when you go to bed, suppose you go for sleep at 10 o'clock, go at 9:30, half an hour you do self-healing, all the body part you do self-healing, then you sleep. And also when you wake up, suppose you are waking up 6 o'clock, half an hour you do self-healing in the bed and then you wake up. Then you will be very fresh and there will be heavy positive energy in your house. And actually it spreads the entire positive energy, entire family member. Everybody will be peaceful. See, your brain frequency is 28 or 29 cycles beta gamma stage. But when you do healing, your brain frequency reduces from 28 to 27, 25, 20. 18, it goes to 8-9 cycles per second. That is alpha stage. Alpha stage is a deep meditation. So you are healing yourself, simultaneously you are going into meditation stage. Alpha meditation stage, you will feel sleepy and you will sleep. So you are healing, you are getting meditated. So this way you are actually put to the path of meditation. So you get 2 benefits. Self-healing, by which all your body parts defects are removed. Simultaneously, you are taken under the meditation. So meditation gives you lot of mind power. Complain, I don't get sleep. See, when you self-feel, you will get a sleep comfortably and you will be put under heavy sleep. And also your defect. Suppose you have got fault in the heart, you keep the hand on the heart. Suppose you have fault in the stomach, you just keep on the hand. You are losing the sleep, that time you keep here, here or here. Simultaneously, you will actually become alright. Together you will go for sleep. So meditation and self-healing, this is should be a real part in your life. Every day system of life, it should contain self-healing and meditation. Don't waste your time. And also when you do meditation or self-healing, it gives lot of energy actually, which actually spread to the universe also. And initially you will not feel heat in your hand. After go on doing self-healing, you will feel heavy vibration and the hand will be hot actually. That shows your energy flow is getting increased. In later period, you can heal others also. Some children, father, mother, all these things. So you also can become one day a best healer. So I want everybody to follow this. You have got problem in your heart. How do you do? Keep the hand on the heart and then another hand on the head. You do go on doing healing. See, you can interchange the hand. And after some time, you can do like this. Or you can only keep like this also, you can do healing. Suppose you have got stomach problem, keep it like this and do healing. You can do healing like this, you can do healing like this. Suppose you have got urinary problem, you keep it like this. Suppose you are traveling in a car or something, you can keep it. And your urinary, you have got problem in your leg, keep it like this. Your leg pain will go. Or you want to keep like this, or you can. But suppose you are traveling, this is the best position. Like this. Follow? And eye, you can heal your eye. Can heal your brain. And have your concentration on the body part. Don't take your mind outside. This is very important. And always keep your mind inside the body part. Actually, if you really concentrate, you will feel the vibration inside the body. Literally, you can feel it. And that's very enjoyable. Follow? And then blood cleaning, how do you do? Take the pulse here and then keep it on. This 1 or 2 minutes you keep. More than 2 minutes don't keep because it will be painful. And you imagine your blood is getting better, your blood is getting fine. Then the other hand. So both the hand you take. So blood will be pure. This at least you have to do 3 to 6 times in a day. Other self-healing all the time you do, but blood cleaning 3-6 times a day is compulsory. Suppose anybody viral fever, your parents, children, you just do the blood cleaning for them. How do you do blood cleaning? Something like that. Keep it like this. And then keep it like this. Follow? Okay. For them. Okay, you can see. Keep it like this. And then this way. Followed? So this is very important because viral fever and all that fast you can remove it without any antibiotic. Followed? Okay. Another alternative therapy is acupressure. Not acupuncture, this is acupressure. There is no hard and fast rule, how, what pressure, all these things. You just press your hand. See, this represents your head. This represents your eye. This represents your ear. So all the body parts particular function is clearly marked in our book actually. Suppose you have got heart problem, you can, or kidney problem here. All these things are clearly marked. That you can go through the book actually. But just press like this. And little pressure you apply. And more pressure means you get fast recovery. And if the pain is there, that body part shows there is some weakness. Suppose you are getting pain here, means you have got brain fault. Suppose you are getting pain in here, your eyes has got problem. Either optical nerve or cataract or something is there. This shows ear problem means you got ear problem. So you go on pressing this generally 3-4 times, but I know you people will not do. So I return 4 to 6 times. If I tell 6 times, you will do at least 3-4 times. So go on doing this. Suppose you are watching TV or sitting in the bus. Or simply just if you are not doing any activity, Just go on doing. There is no hard and fast rule, what pressure, where. You just press this. Because any press actually is creating an energy which travels through your nervous system, goes to the brain. That brain then analyze your fault level and send back the corrective energy to the body part. How do the self-healing also works? When you keep here, all your energy and all your fault level is analyzed by this hand. This hand takes the entire data to the brain, and then brain again analyzes and then give instruction. Okay, do this correction. And that instruction is passed through the same hand. Then the body starts functioning. Again, the data is again fed through this hand to the brain. This we are kept. Then from the brain, it goes again to this body part, correction. And it is going on correcting continuously. So the body part become fast. See, Reiki you do only one like this, but it is slow. In this, you are directly communicating with the brain. So everything is faster and correct also. It will be very accurate. And suppose your fault is here also, doesn't matter, because the energy will go here. It goes from higher level to the lower level. So you have no need to worry, oh, I am keeping at the right place. No need to worry. If you keep it right, but very good. If you don't keep it also, not bother. Actually, the energy will take its own path to go the lowest level. So you do self-healing, don't bother. And there is no negativeness in this. And never will be negative actually. Followed? So try to practice this. That will be highly... See, rather than spending on puja and all that, you just do self-healing. That is high meditation. And that will give you the real path.